CBS 42 is your local election headquarters. There's a new candidate running for governor of Alabama. James Fields made his announcement yesterday in Coleman. The 62-year-old is running as a Democrat. He ran for lieutenant governor back in 2014 and lost to Kay Ivey.